alive. Wouldn't want you to miss this war.
We're giving hand-me-down planes.
I feel like I'm flying my grandfather's Buick.
They got us out here using planes to mop floors, fellas.
Get your head up, son. You're fighter pilots.
Okay, 11 o'clock.
It's military.
Let's give those newspapers something to write about.
Gotcha!
We've done every low-down, dirty job you've handed us.
You have not assigned us a single forward mission.
You're just gonna have to suffer a failure.
We have a right to fight for our country, the same as every other American. So you shut us down, or you let us fly.
If I get you the mission, your men have got to come through.
We need to change the way we fight. I need pilots who will put the bombers ahead of themselves.
Can you help save lives?
At all costs, you protect the heavies.
Fighters, 4 o'clock, stay with the bombers.
There's a trick flying, I'll only get you killed.
Or make me an ace.
Right like that.
8 German fighters or 80 still doesn't change what I think of you and your boys.
We don't care.
We count our victories by the husbands we return to their wives, by the fathers we give back to their children. To the last minute, to the last man we fight, we fight.
Yes, sir!
Junior, get out of the plane!
How you like that, Mr. Hitler?
The expectations placed upon you men are high.
Heavenly Father, we ask that you send your angels down to surround us as we fly through the sky.
Through adversity!
To the stars!
From the last plane to the last...